just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He's out to the 30, and he's taken down at the 32. The Panthers and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. And when you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Looking for the corner. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Good run by the quarterback.
The thing that impresses me is the decision-making. He sees it opening, decides to turn it upfield, and gets a nice gain and a first down.
Bring him down right around the 44-yard line. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
That brings in second and 9.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They run it left. So the running back comes away with a short gain on the play, and he also gets a first down.
He's a reliable ball carrier, as he showed right there. He got the 2 yards they needed for a new set of downs.
Taken down around the 26-yard line.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
From the 26-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at the 24.
Just swarmed to the ball carrier. That was fantastic pursuit.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. There's a strike complete. He's down. Change of quarterback, Kirby.
Got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Gets to about the 27-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Pick up of a yard for the tailback. From their own 28-yard line. Second down. He's in trouble. he's taken down
right around the 48-yard line.
Outside for a nice game.
That brings him second and five.
From the 47-yard line. Second down. And down he goes at about the 45. Tackles him for a loss. They get a 1-yard loss on that one.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. He really got a hold of that one. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. Tackled after decent pickup.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. Runs it and tackled in the backfield.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Throws complete. He's hammered. The offense didn't appear to be in sync on that series.
They did a pretty good job of not letting the offense get much going on that possession.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Oh, excellent punt. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, the Panthers with a 3-point lead. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. From their own 34-yard line, second down. Good outside run there.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Four down. Four down. Mike four.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line. First down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
That brings him second and five.
Some daylight. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. To the 20. To the 10. Brought down at the 5-yard line.
Wow, that was some run. It's worth the price of admission just to see this guy get into the open field.
goal from the five and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. And they make the stop at about the 3 yard line. Up a yard of anything on that run.
And that was the junior corner who gave credit with that tackle.
Here we go. Third and goal from the 3 yard line. Throws to the receiver. Got it for the touchdown. That was a well drawn up play for the wideout.
They saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
He makes the PAT. An 8-play, 68-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. Gets out to about the 31. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Tackle made around the 39-yard line. Around an 8-yard pickup on the slant route from the quarterback.
Well, the receiver does a nice job on his route. And how about the throw by the quarterback? Perfect execution. And when those two things are going well, the offense has a good chance of picking up big yards.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Some movement on the line. They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
Third and six. Ball on their own 35. Makes the catch, and look out. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. Their first time out of the half. The running back gets two on the carry.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
He's scrambling. He's taken down at midfield, and he didn't get much on that scramble before they drilled him.
Brad, that's a great way for the quarterback to get himself injured. He needs to be a lot more careful out there.
They'll line it up again on third down. Strike to the fullback, incomplete.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, trying to kick it out of bounds. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far.
Well, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He gets rid of this one. From their own 7-yard line, it's second down.
same play they just called.
Yeah, it was. The defense was ready for it this time.
He's on the run. He's knocked out of bounds.
Right around the 22-yard line.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 22. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. They show pass and then hand it to the back for a pickup of 8 yards.
Caught, open field,
and he's tackled at the 37.
The quarterback really kept his poise under pressure and delivered a pretty nice little ball right there.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
And he's taken down
right around the 46-yard line. The sub package in there defensively, and this 5-wide receiver set.
Fires out to his receiver. And down he goes at the 40-yard line.
In the shotgun and 5 wideouts.
Gonna go across the middle, caught. And he's tackled right away.
Throws complete, he's got room to work. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up 5 wide.
Got a man. Watch out here. Good tackle there in space.
Throws a strike over the middle. He's brought down in the open field. The Tigers using their third and last timeout.
And this is the 13th play of this drive.
Kicks up, and it is good.
A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. The Tigers with a touchdown lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. One thing has been apparent in this first half that we just saw. Both defensive coordinators a step ahead of their counterparts on offense. They've had the answer for every formation, every shift, every movement, every motion that they tried to come up with. So, to try to break free and get something moving on offense, might it be time to show a little trickeration?
A little trickeration never hurt nobody. I mean, it's something that if you keep doing what you've been doing, you're going to keep getting what you've been getting. And you got to find a way to do something a little bit different because it wasn't working. Let's find some new plays in that book. Let's run a little bit of option. Let's run some reverse. Let's run some double passes. How about we bring a blitz with everybody? Just don't even cover anybody. Just bring everybody. Bring the house. You know, try to do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Try to get a spark going for your ball club.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
And he just got stood up right there.
The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Nice run to the left there. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Here's a running play. He's into the open field, and he hits him hard at the 37-yard line.
That'll make it third and one.
To about the 46. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Gets to about the 47-yard line.
Frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. But somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. Quick throw. He's tackled at the 50-yard line.
Number six makes the tackle at the 50-yard line. That'll make it fourth and six.
Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He's got an opening. Gets out to around the 28. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. So he keeps it and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
Catch.
The defenders are really going to have to get their heads into this game. That was a big play, and on first down, no less.
From the 50, it's first down. There he goes. And he keeps it on the option play and picks up six.
6 yards.
Second and four.
And they get nice yardage on that run. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
From the 38-yard line, first down. He makes it to the 38-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. And he just gets rid of it. Third down, and they need to get it to the 28. Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it.
Number eight was the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down.
Fourth.
It's up, looks long enough, and he nails the long field goal. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Tackle at the 27-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. Makes it out to about the 39. From their own 39-yard line, first down. Carries the ball for a nice game.
That's a gain of six on the play. That'll make it second and four.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Four down, four down. Mike, four.
Back in, motion. Take motion, motion.
He goes out of bounds around the 49-yard line. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Fights forward to about the 49. Big opening. He's at the 30. He finally goes down at the 17-yard line. See now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. So with one quarter remaining, the Tigers lead it 10-6. The action here. Tight ball game in the fourth quarter.
Hey, pick it up, defense. Let's go.
Mike, four.
They bring him down in the backfield.
That makes it second and 14.
From the 21-yard line, second down. Inside the 10. Nice grab on the play. And he is drilled at the 8. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Side doesn't get much. Good tackle.
That makes it fourth and inches.
So they're going to go for it here. And it pays off. Touchdown.
Execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
He makes the PAT. A nice 9-play, 72-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Let's see what they can do on offense as they take possession after the return.
Now is when you have to get the ball to your impact players. Down two possessions. If these guys wait any longer to step up, it's going to be too late.
Well, the last drive was good for three, but I'm sure in this one they'll be looking to double that. Here's the give. They go to the left for a nice gain. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Fires it out, and they make the stop right around the 50.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
From midfield, it's first down. Tackle made around the 46-yard line.
When this guy gets his arms around the ball carrier, I don't care who it is, he's not getting away.
Strike to the receiver. Tackle at the 47-yard line.
Number six on the tackle at the 47-yard line. That makes it third and seven.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Just under three to go in regulation. Catches it, and that's all. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he tackles him hard at the 33. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Got hit and still completed it. Down, and they need to get it to the 23. He's going to go for the home run. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. Only a one-score difference now after that big, big touchdown. Two points here. They'll line up with five wide receivers. They don't get it. They go with a pass, but they come away with nothing.
It's tough to decide what to call on these two pointers. Maybe next time they'll just try to hand it off.
They'll bring him down at the 40. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just under two to go in the game. He fights forward to about the 39. Pickup of a yard for the tailback. From the 39-yard line, it's second down. He
He's taken down at the 29-yard line.
I think the defense put everything into that sequence of plays, and for the offense to come up with a first down really is demoralizing for the defense.
And he's taken down
right around the 26-yard line.
3-yard gain by the running back.
Nice play here by the senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
And he's tackled at the 6-yard line.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run. To the back, and he's in there. Touchdown.
They didn't snap the ball in time.
Delayed game. Offense.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 6-play, 39-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Excellent kick. Looks like they're ready for the kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator has got to be living. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's pushed out of bounds around the 44-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
First First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44. This one's over, folks. Just time for one more play to get some stats, so don't be surprised if you see everyone trying to pick this one off. Going deep, lays it out there. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Boy, Brad, this guy drops an interception, and what's ironic about that from going to the meetings the other day is that this guy's been telling the coaches he wants to play some wide receiver. You wonder why you're not playing wide receiver? Because you can't catch the ball as a defensive back.
He airs it out. Can't connect. The Panthers, I'm sure, are secure in the knowledge that despite this setback today, they still have one of the best players in the country.
Well, this is a devastating loss, but it's one that they're going to have to put behind them. And as you said, they still have one of the best players in the country. They don't need to deviate their plan. Get back to really what they know, and that's getting the ball to their star player. And next week, I'm sure they'll be fine.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.